They're in the straightaways, and Maggie's overtaking Flyer. She's passing Pegasus. Into the final stretch, it's Mahogany Maggie in the lead and across the finish line. Unbelievable! There you have it, Forgotling folks. And that concludes sports for today. This is Forgotling News of the Week. Sources close to Master Bonku have let slip that construction of the Aether Bridge. You will not believe it! The Enforcer just walked into the studio. Yes, you heard right. This is not a test. Hello, madam. Welcome to the show. This is certainly a surprise of a very exquisite kind. We're all dying to know. With the last segment under construction, tell me, will the Aether Bridge be completed in the near future?
Yes.
Mighty good, mighty good indeed. We all look forward to going home. Tell me, what is the first thing you are going to do once you're back in the ether?
I
can't believe it! The Enforcer, in her own words! And folks, it's right here on Realm Radio, like you'd ever tune in anywhere else. Just one more question. I know you're busy, so I'll make it quick. I just have to ask the question that's on everyone's mind at the moment. What's it like to soar on those wings of yours?
I like the feeling of freedom.
There you have it, folks. Freedom! I won't take any more of your time, madam. Wow, what a treat, huh, folks? The Enforcer in person. You're listening to Realm Radio here on Ars... ...2020. In case you just tuned in, you're going to be sorry. You missed the Enforcer live in the studio with yours truly. And what do you think she had to say about the recent tightening of security in town?
I like the feeling...
You speak the truth, Madam Enforcer. You indeed speak the truth. Such tireless effort she puts into keeping us all safe. Compassion deep in her eyes, I can tell you that. Wasn't I right? You're sorry you missed it, aren't you?
Around Anima. Frankly, I find it disrespectful.
They get things done, Fig.
I don't want things done that way. I didn't complain about this place under your leadership, but now I'm in charge, and I'm...
We both know where this conversation ends. You're digging your own grave, Fig.
I'm gonna get a drink.
What play are you here to see?
I don't understand.
What play are you here to see?
I'm here to see Fig.
Fig? I don't recognize that title. Try again.
Three. Four. Four. Two, five, one, five, two, two, one, one, eight, five, zero. One. Two, two, one, one, 8. 5. Four. Six. Eight. Four. Three. Five. Five. Six.
Correct. Enjoy the show.
I'll handle this. Go about your business. Enforcer, over here, please. May I ask what you're doing in a place like this?
I'm looking for a forgotling.
Well, you found one.
Funny. Does the name Mr. Fig mean anything to you?
Nope. But I was never good with names.
This forgotling might be dangerous and is probably a regular here.
It's a popular bar. A lot of forgotlings come here. I don't ask questions, I just serve drinks.
You know who I am?
Sure do. So does everyone else. If you think you can throw your weight around here, think again. I don't know how you got in, and I don't care. You're welcome to look around the bar as long as you follow the house rule.
Which is?
Don't start a fight.
Don't worry. But if I find anyone affiliated with the rebels in here, I'll do what I must to catch them.
I can respect that you've got a job to do, even if I find it distasteful. But I also expect you to return the courtesy and not trash my bar.
I'm willing to overlook your obvious abuse of anima if you tell me where Mr. Fig is.
Mr. Fig?
Figs? They're like vegetables.
Nah, they grow on trees.
I'm hungry.
Why do we even eat? We're things.
I don't know.
Or drink.
I wanna drink.
Totally. Later.
Later.
This is hopeless. That lever over there, what does it do?
It takes us up. We used to be a ladder upstairs.
Yeah, but the forgotlings at the bar up there couldn't handle the amount of truth we proclaimed.
But it's all good. We like it down here at the bottom of everything, as we like to call it.
So good.
Preach it, Sonny.
Pure as rain.
We've forgotten.
Totally.
That's why we've ended up.
Rave.
See that? Sorry to interrupt, but I'm looking for a forgotling known as Mr. Fig, or just Fig. Have you seen him?
Haha! Pay up!
Yeah.
Hey, I'm asking you a question, forgotlings. Do you know where I can find Mr. Fig?
Dealer's choice now.
We play Southern Cross.
No!
I knew it!
I'm in.
Me too. I call.
You would. It'll get you nowhere.
Pay up.
Healer's choice
yeah,
now.
Yeah, yeah. We play Southern Cross.
Rage.
See that? No.
I knew it.
I win.
Rage.
See that?
Dealer's choice now.
We play Southern Cross.
I call.
You would. It'll get you nowhere.
Pay up.
I'm in. Yeah, yeah.
Me too.
No.
I knew it.
I win.
I'm looking for a forgotling who goes by the name Mr. Fig. Does
Me
that ring
too.
A bell?
Don't know what you're talking about.
You
Dealer's
shouldn't
choice
be
now.
Here.
We play Southern
Cross. Don't know anyone called Fig, and you don't belong in these parts.
Pay up.
Yeah, yeah.
Rave.
See that?
I'm Sidarius.
No.
And you're the enforcer.
Wow,
I
you
win.
See everything, don't you?
Someone's looking for you.
Where's Fig?
He's right here in the bar.
And?
You're not looking in his direction.
I'm looking at you. Tell me where he is.
How does it feel, never having seen it?
Seen what?
The ether. Everybody's been there, except you.
I'm a human. I was born there.
Right you are. Of course. My mistake. When I don't get my anima, I start rambling. If only I could get a drink. Alas, the bartender has cut me off. It's a big misunderstanding, really. I know how it sounds, but...
If I get you a drink, you'll tell me where Fig is.
Oh, yes. And a lot more.
Let's just keep it to that.
Enforcer, what can I get you?
I'd like to get a drink for Sidarius up there.
Oh, Cataract sent you too, huh? Look, Sidarius is a nice guy, and he only ever has one drink at night. But after that drink, I'm telling you, he starts preaching.
Preaching?
Yeah, becomes all philosophical. What are you doing with your life? Stuff like that. He even asks us to look through him. He's bad for business.
I can see why your customers might find that annoying.
Forgotlings come here to forget they're forgotten, not to get lectured about how they're not applying themselves.
I'll make sure he doesn't give any lectures tonight.
He tells me that I'm empty inside.
Well, you are a refrigerator.
He wants me to pursue music. Coming here putting crazy thoughts in Forgotlings who've got problems enough with the way things are. Music! Ha! Can you imagine a fridge like me hammering piano keys? So what if I like music? Bartending is all I've ever known. That's the purpose I took with me from the ether.
You should stick to what you know. We all have responsibilities.
Right. Exactly my thought. I'll give you a drink on the house. You put some sense in Sundarius.
I will.